Today, I am going to disassemble an Asus E203NA mini laptop. On the back, you have 10 screws, one here, 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 and here, one in the middle, one here, and one here. You have to remove this bottom cover. The easiest way to do that is with an old credit card or just basically anything plastic. You got to get down here underneath this bottom layer here. Just go around the edges. Once you get it, it literally just pops right off. You've got the motherboard assembly here, your processor's underneath here. This is your battery. You've got your onboard speakers here, which are easily removable with just one screw here and here. If you need to replace your USB port over here, one screw here and one screw here. Now you've got your Wi-Fi connector here. You've got your video cable here. This is the connection going from this USB port over here over to the motherboard. And then that piece actually goes down through that hole right here in the motherboard. There's a screw here. There's one here. There's one right here. There's one right here. Okay. There's another one right here. And a screw right here. So there's this connector here. So once you get all those off, you literally can just take this motherboard completely out of the system. If you need to replace the battery, screw here, one here. You unplug it right here. I hope you enjoyed this video. I hope I earned your subscription, and stay tuned for some more videos coming your way. Thanks so much.